Where do I feel safe as a queer person in this valley? I was in many ways oblivious to a lot of the hatred that was growing here until this year.
I learned that there are a lot more people who are willfully ignorant than I thought.
Parkersburg City Council voted on a proposed non-discrimination ordinance tonight.
Some are fearful of losing their jobs.
There is no federal law.
When it protects one group, but forces another against our beliefs.
Church together to defend the faith.
I'm not going to be voting on a law to allow some perverted man
who thinks he's a woman to go in
the bathroom.
The bathroom
myth is a myth.
So here we are in Parkersburg, West Virginia.
1, 2, 3.
The dead last city in the dead last state for LGBTQ people.
Downtown used to really have a lot of the gay community focused in it, but now it just drifts away. And all you see is just empty buildings.
Now there's no real place for us to just be ourselves. A lot of people use the Bible as a weapon.
Christians are suffering today. The secular world is attacking every aspect of faith. The loudest voice is the one that people listen to.
It was just like, they wanted us to be invisible.
Here we are, Parkersburg in the house! We can't sit down, shut up, and go away. We needed to be visible. Until the administration of Parkersburg decides to lead the city with an inclusive vision and take actions that match that vision, Parkersburg will remain dead last.